Hello everyone, my name is Aaro and I am about to release a game in 5 days. That game is of course Mortal Glory 2, a turn-based gladiator roguelike. I thought I'd make a quick video to share some of my thoughts and also some interesting numbers that I'm sure many of you are curious about. One very exciting thing right off the bat is that my game got on the most wishlisted chart on Steam. It was a very happy surprise because, I mean, I wasn't even following the list. I just opened it and wanted to see like what the follower counts were on the like bottom of that list, and there I saw my game almost at the bottom on the last page, and yeah, it was nice because I have never gotten on that page, so yeah, it was an achievement of sorts. And I believe, at least that's my theory, that if you get on that list, that is like the requirement for your game to appear in the popular upcoming list on Steam just before the release. I have never before gotten on the popular upcoming list, so yeah, I hope I can get there. That would also be the like next achievement for me on my game dev career. I'm sure most of you are now thinking, well, okay, how do I get on that list? Well, I think it's based on just wishlist, and at that point when I noticed I got on the list, I had something around 5,400 wishlist, so yeah, that seems to be about the like level you need to get on that list. But of course I do think the list is like constantly adjusting based on the numbers, so yeah, at some point maybe it's lower, maybe it's higher at some point. I'm going to show the full wishlist chart and where I'm currently at in just a bit. So yeah, getting on that list was very exciting, but also my excitement is kind of tempered with the other side of constantly being stressed and anxious about the release, because there are so many variables in play, and in the grand scheme of things, 5,000 wishlist is still quite small, and the games that are releasing, there are like many games that have a higher wishlist count, so I also don't really want to create like any big expectations for my game, because my last game, Chambers of Devious Design, that I worked for 17 months, funnily enough the same amount that I worked on Mortal Glory 2, so yeah, I was also very hopeful with that game, and then it kind of flopped, at least financially, so yeah, I don't want to relive the trauma of that release, so to say. At this point I would also like to put it out there that if you are interested in the game or just want to support me, the early sales and especially early reviews when I release the game are very, very important. So yeah, if you want to support me and buy the game, then buying it as close to the release would have the best effect from my point of view, because I'm trying to focus like all the sales at the release day, so hopefully that will give the Steam algorithm like a hint that hey, okay, maybe this game should be shown to a lot of people, maybe all of the people. But yeah, hey, whatever happens, I also want to thank you all for the encouragement along the way and all the nice words and yeah, all the support. Then what else? In these past few weeks I haven't really touched the game much at all in Unity, because the current version has been tested quite a bit and I don't really want to introduce any new bugs into it that might backfire during the launch. So yeah, I'm waiting to get the game out and then I can get back into like adjusting some things, adding new things and stuff like that. Most of my time has really been going into like full-on marketing. I won't go into the exact details what I have done on the marketing front, because that is still ongoing and I don't really know the results, like what has been working and what has not, fully at least, until I put the game out and see how it goes. But yeah, I think I'll make a separate video about that after the release, very likely. But before that, I guess I could already show the like wishlist chart to show how it has developed over time. So here's my Steam backend, and as you can see, I'm currently at 5,563 wishlists. Then if I scroll down, you can see the wishlist charts, how it has evolved over time. So yeah, when I released the Steam page, I got a lot of initial wishlists, and then it has slowly been going up while I develop. I haven't really like done any marketing, at least like any significant amount of marketing during the development, but then I guess you can see the like point like the start of the year when I started putting some more effort into the marketing, and yeah, now I'm at the top and I don't think it will go much higher than that before release, but yeah, maybe like about 100 wishes I estimate I will still get, but yeah, that's about it, and it will be very interesting to see like where I can get with this amount of wishlists. It is the most amount of wishlists I have gotten with any of my games before, so yeah, it is very nice in that sense also. Then as a funny side mention, just like 2 days ago, I again started getting these fake YouTuber and curator scam emails. So yeah, I'm ignoring all those of course, but I'm taking it as a good sign that my game is now on a list somewhere of like upcoming cool games that they will now spam all the games on that list, so yeah, that's nice I guess. But yeah, hey, I don't know what else to say at this point. Overall, really excited, really nervous also about the release, and I just can't wait to get it out so I can maybe breathe freely again and think about some other things and not constantly worry about the release. Hopefully many of you are also excited about the release. Probably not as excited as I am. It's pretty hard probably to top that. But yeah, hey, thanks for all the support again, and I think I will end the video here. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.